some of the Crips and the Bloods, two of L.A. County's most vicious gangs.
L.A. police are getting their orders as they prepare for another assault on street gangs.
Might be jamming you, but that was before the Los Angeles Police Department declared war on street gangs in the city, and before a shooting Wednesday night that left two people wounded.
This
dust low.
All right, hold on. Let me just ask you a question. Why are you guys Bloods? Why are you in the gangs?
Why is we in the gang? I guess because the area we grew up in, man. Everybody go in that area, man. Everybody follow the same line. BGs grow up to be OGs, little niggas.
His
like
gang name is Dusty Loke.
What's up, bro? What's up, B-Dad?
Short for Dusty Loco, Crazy Dusty. He is a Blood wearing the Blood color, red. Dusty is a gang banger, which is what they call you when you've been allowed in as a full-time active gang member.
What is that? OGs, BGs.
OGs is our original gangster.
Like me.
Original gangster.
And BGs?
BGs is baby gangsters. Baby gangsters.
Baby gangsters.
Call us BGs.
Now you're proud of the fact that you're
from
in the gang.
From Limehood, yeah.
From Limehood, but you're proud of the fact that you're Blood. Yeah. Why is that?
Why?
Yeah.
Because I'm down. I'm down for it. Because I'm a true. I'm a true. I come from the heart.
But why be in a gang? What's in it for you?
What's in it?
I mean, you can get killed, right?
Yeah.
Well, you mean some of your friends been killed?
Yeah.
So
for a simple cause.
What's the simple cause?
Of being a Blood, going down with the Bloods. That's how we feel. We die, it's like we go kill one of them.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
One of them die, because they down for it. They'll get took out.
And then guess what happens after one of them die?
And they come back. And then it's
right?
A feud until they don't want no more, until everybody just drop it. But ain't nobody gonna drop it.
Now you're willing to die for whatever this cause is?
If that's what it takes.
Yeah, I'm not saying you want to. I'm saying
no,
you would.
No, I don't want to. But if somebody riled up on me and take me out, I guess it was my time to go like that. But ain't nobody did it yet, so I guess it ain't my time to go.
How old are you?
I'm 17.
See, I'm telling you now, don't be with crazy. I tell you, but my homeboy's name was Avery. He was standing on the corner. The crowds rolled by. The crowds rolled out, but I don't know why. You see, he stood there because he thought it was a clown. They rolled out his name and they said, let's try. They pulled out the gat and they pulled the trigger. But Avery looked back and his eyes got bigger.